So you're going on that side, David? Clock or no clock?
I prefer no clock.
But that means you need two sets of dice?
What's that?
Two sets of dice?
We'll use two sets of dice. Steve may want a clock, though.
So, are you bringing your own cups? You got your own clock? We have a variety.
I don't have a clock.
Well, there's a. Which cups do you want to use?
That doesn't matter to me.
I just bought these today because these are so little. Like, Neil Kaz needs them.
Thank you.
We need a cube.
You're all center of the clock for you.
Oh, I have to call you. Somewhere. I need Can I just take yours?
Yeah, that's fine. That's
speed of
no problem.
Speed of okay, so.
Thank you.
Hero team. I just didn't get enough sets of double sixes.
You need one more.
I need one. I need two more.
Yeah, two more. Okay, right.
Thank you. What, Harvey?
Harvey, yeah. Well, Harvey got shut out by nothing. But I don't know what his score was over.
Yeah, it was 9-0.
And then his score before that?
Thank you.
I guess the one is the one. I'm going to cover it after they take it.
Accounting system for races, Keith?
I guess, I don't know.
Something.
There's all these systems. There's Keith and Kleiman and Ward and...
Yeah, I know.
You don't have a favorite?
Mix them all together, just use the average.
Thank you.
I had to kill two people, not just one.
What did you like from her?
They're under the table.
Six.
You asked about counting methods I use. I said, for them, I just use my fingers and toes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Remember, it's never been folded. By the way, your notes might be in sequence based on their. I'm sure I have the intermediate ones in my wallet, right? But they must be close, right?
Yeah, they are.
Think about it. Never. Just so you'll know, I'm not going to take it without that here. And use your barrels twice. So there's a difference between the first use barrel and the second use of the barrel. That one is boozier.
Tell me what the cash is for here.
Right, this one is the second use. The first use is boozier. It tastes more buttery. But it's a top notch beer. Yeah, I mean, just for your knowledge.
And as you said, that red meat smells pretty rough.
I have a magnificent beer for I have famous bottles of beer. 2005. But again, things like my favorite style is Russian Imperial stuff, which age well. Barley wines, which age well. Now I love them, but there's a difference. The English style barley wines are mulchy and toffee flavors. But American style are more hoppy.
Distracting, isn't it? Thank you.
I Thank you. Both Brent and I are disappointed.
I'm not disappointed.
Okay, but I am.
All right.
I'm twice as disappointed as you're not.
Aww.
Never played so many events and not cashed in a single one.
Thanks,
Val. I lost 8 matches this week.
Do I have a master stream?
8 matches I lost this week.
Ugh, horrible. Horrible.
Michelle, you giving out samples of beer?
Do you want some?
No, thank you. It just looks like the way I got out my samples.
No, we already drank those. They're already gone.
Every game was just people.
You made an amazing comeback, though. That was a great comeback.
You're done for today. You're done in every
game. Every game, you was just sit there and watch them rolling in the ground every game. There was no decisions. It wasn't like,
Right.
It just, whatever happened. Every time it looked like the few times they even had it.